Lightweight vacuum cleaners are the future, I swear. Now we've seen a couple recently and it's definitely the way to go. They're usually lightweight and being cordless, which means you can zip around the house or apartment in no time at all. Now today we're checking out the new cordless vacuum cleaner from AEG. It's their QX7 model and we've been lucky enough to put one to the test. We've received the red version, though AEG does make them in a dark blue as well. The AEG QX7 is an extremely easy all-in-one vacuum cleaner to use. To get started, lift the vacuum off of its charging base and switch it on using one of the two buttons at the top of the handle. The other button sets the suction power. Now I found that both suctions were actually quite easy to use on carpet, though you need a bit of arm strength and effort on its top suction setting. On the main head of the vacuum is a foot button, which is designed to clean the bristles. Now I don't have pets, so I had no real use for this, but it's designed to brush through the bristles internally, dislodging any hair that's got tangled up, rather than getting on your hands and knees with a pair of scissors to cut it out. There's a headlight on the unit too, which illuminates enough to see underneath furniture, so you can ensure you pick up all types of dust. Being a two-in-one cleaner, it also means for the AEG QX7 that there's a handheld vacuum cleaner as part of its design. This also forms part of the tank where the dust actually collects and snaps into place and can be pulled out with very little effort. The motor inside this section is also where most of the power is drawn from, which being as powerful as it is, means the handheld vacuum cleaner is also quite heavy in comparison to a standalone handheld. But the suction here again is absolutely great and will eliminate cobwebs in seconds in the corners of your home. Ergonomically speaking, the QX7 and its main head design makes it very easy for the vacuum to turn corners and for users to clean all around them without moving. It also makes reaching under furniture nice and easy as well. The vacuum cleaner is also very light as a complete unit, and having a nice long handle also means its reach is also great. One huge issue for me though is the fact that the main unit doesn't stand too well on its own. So if you pull out the handheld vacuum to do those pesky corners, you've got to find a wall or a piece of furniture to lean the main vacuum against. The main head doesn't clip in or snap into place. The head is just loose. Now, second of all, when you do pull the handheld vacuum from the body, it remains locked to the power that you set the motor to. However, if you turn the handheld off and on again, it auto sets itself to the most powerful suction until you place it back into the body and gain control using the handle buttons. Battery life is also pretty good for a wireless vacuum. Not that I've really got too much to compare it to, but from what we've seen online, an hour on its standard power mode is nice, but 14 minutes on its high speed mode is a little lackluster, especially if you're cleaning an entire house. Now, emptying the AEG QX7 is also very simple. Just remove the handheld unit and press down where it says animal. This will pop the tank, and from here just lift out the filter and tip away into a bin. The filter, when returning to the tank, snaps into place and the tank connects easily back onto the main motor. The filter is also washable once it does get super dirty. There are a couple of tools that come with the QX7, the first of which is a hose that can be stored on the rear of the machine. It measures up to 54 centimeters at maximum extension and clips into place on the handheld and has a brush head, perfect for the corners of the room. The pet hair nozzle, which is a smaller version of the main head on the unit, is perfect for running the QX7 over your sofa and easily connects to the handheld unit and snaps into place. The bristles inside the motorized, and it can pick up hair really easily as well. Now, unfortunately, there's no room for the pet hair nozzle to store on the vacuum cleaner, which is a bit of an oversight, I think, as there's only two extra tools in the box. The AEG QX7 is a great lightweight cleaner that boasts a solid battery life on its standard mode and has decent suction too to pick up even the most stubborn crumbs and pet hair. Thank you very much for checking out our video review of the AEG QX7 wireless vacuum cleaner. If you enjoyed this review, then please hit that like button, subscribe to keep up with our latest tech and gaming videos, and also let us know down in the comments what you think about this lightweight vacuum cleaner, I suppose you can call it. Even though the motor is a little bit heavy, it's still classed as a lightweight vacuum cleaner. Let us know what you think about this and if you would go for the AEG QX7 or you have other ideas in mind on what you would go for. As I say, thanks very much for watching and we'll see you in the next video.